Moss and air plants likes to be in a humid condition, but too much humidity for air plants may cause harm for them, especially if you use them in a closed terrarium. That's why I did not put the air plant right next to the moss, because it can retain more moisture. So I decided to put it right next to the window of the coffee pot where the air can get in and dry the moisture easily.